all agree that my kitten would crush Squid Game.
The Squid Game fever is real.
Oh, thank you. I was hungry like a motherfucker.
No, 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 should give me another check, please. Should
give me some cookie blue. Please. No! No! Where's the cookie soup eye? It's in my pocket. I don't want to break it or anything. I'm gonna grab it for you.
Man, I'm dead. Wait, shape eye, eye. Oh, I forgot I have a messed up face and I don't even have a right eye. It's fake. It's the same shape. Okay, let me do it again.
What the fuck? This shit look really fucked. Wait, does it count though? Hold on, let me ask my people. Hey yo, so I have a question. Do I have to kill him because he's in the shape of the eyeball? It's the same shape, but the thing is, it's an actual eyeball. I mean, shit, I can do it. Like, you know what I'm saying? So we should.
Look at that, your eyes chipped.
No, no, that's your fault because you shot him. He had my eyeball, he fell on the ground and I was chipped.
Oops.
Hey, y'all come home. You know exactly what disabled people. Y'all can get my one eye.
I wanna end me.
Cookies.
Bon appetit, baby.
What?
You are dumb.
Please don't break, 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 break. I did it.
High five.
Five minutes later.
That my best friend, she a real bad bitch, got her own money. She don't need no nigga on the dance floor. She had 2-3 drinks, now she twerking. She throw it out and come back in.
That's my best friend, she a real bad bitch, drive her own car. She don't need no lift in a strip club. No, my girl gone fifth, now she twerking. She throw it out and come back in.
Yame kudasi, yame kudasi, yame.
Subway.
Chicken, also being next shit, but not me. Now I'm sure you done heard about me. A black star, most depth quality. Good, so them bad hoes try me. They try me. This is Martin Luther King in the club, getting dubs. With a bad bitch in his ear saying that she down for whatever. In the back of his mind is Coretta. And she knows. She knows. And I know she knows. And I know she knows.
무궁화 꽃이 피었습니다.
Terminó su tiempo.
¡Ya casi salgo! ¡Oye, ya sal, por favor! ¡Ya no puedes tardar! ¡Date prisa! ¡Por favor, ya sal!
Deben volver. ¡Salgan ya!
¡Espera! No. ¡Es que ya no hay papel higiénico! ¡Oye! ¡Voy a lavarme! ¡No! ¡Vaya a entrar! ¡Ya cúrate! ¡Ya sé! ¿Llegas a entrar? ¡Yo tendré mi trasero al aire!
¡Oh, qué rico se va a romper!
¡Salgan ahora!
¡Pero no hay papel higiénico!
Si no salen, entraré yo.
¡Tengo que limpiarte! ¡Oye, suelte! ¿Supone que puedes comprobar que haya papel? ¡No haya cuadrado! ¡Presentar la teca!
¿Qué demonios estás mirando? ¿Entrar? ¡Esto es acoso sexual! Oye, te voy a demandar cuando salga, maldito asqueroso.
More theories on what's gonna happen in Squid Game Season 2. Spoiler alert! Jihyun finds out that the old man is actually his father. Why? In this scene, he asks for chocolate milk because he's allergic to milk, and then see what happens. The old man said, as a kid, I'm willing to bet you got spanked a lot. And he says, how did you know? And then the old man says, my son did too. He was just like you, friend. And then in the next game, the old man said, you know, when I was a kid, I lived in a neighborhood just like this. And then Jihyun says, so did I. Our alleyways look very similar as well. And lastly, when the old man lost his memory and asked, what's the day today? Is it the 24th? He said it's because his son's birthday is coming up. And guess what? When Jihyun entered his password in the ATM machine, it was 826. The old man set up this whole game as the mastermind with a plan to find his son. Cause what if Jihyun is supposed to be the next mastermind to this game? And that he was supposed to continue the tradition. I mean, he's literally number one. And he's the last number, 456, so...